Ellis to the net front. Block. Right back to him. Ellis. In front. Scramble. Horford couldn't lift it. 1 second. Right in front again. The score! Does it count? The ref says yes. The green light is on. Did it go in time?
They never quit. Look at it. Ryan Ellis gets it to the net. And Philip Forsberg putting it back. He knows there's only a couple seconds. It's in the back of the net. Kyle Brown.
The puck, Patrick Brown has the game's only goal. To the point, Julius Steer tipped in, Devin Shore, beautiful tip in the high slot, and with 0.6 seconds left in the period, the Ducks have tied it.
Now the Bears crossing center, will bring it in, he's got some room, across, Kessel, 4 second shot, rebound, they score! Late period lightning, and the Coyotes have made it 2-0.
Unbelievable. Under 5 seconds, and they bury it.
Braun to Sanheim, running out of time. He fires! Score! May have been deflected, but Sanheim in the fire beat the clock. They beat Lundqvist. It's tied at one.
It's really what we were just talking about. Get it to the net. It's a bouncing puck. Looks like it went under the stick to connect the off the stick. And Lundqvist.
Under a little pressure in the corner. Riley Smith centered it. Pass out in front. Pacioretty scores! Max Pacioretty beat the clock and ties it.
And right now, the only thing they're going to look at is the time clock. As a great play is that clock counting down. And did that puck cross the line before the clock ran out? Right now, they've got 0.3 seconds.
Michael on the boards. Here's a chance for the quick shot. Scores!
Jake McCabe with a shot. Sam Reinhart goes to the net. And the Sabres cut the lead in half at 2-1 with 0.9 seconds remaining in the period.
An on-man rush for the Devils late. Sokka has Nico cutting. He shoots. He scores! With a second left of the period. Nico, he's your shorthanded goal. That's the first shorthanded one for the Devils this year.
And Pavel Sokka, aware of the time, knew he had enough to slide it over to Nico Hischier, and he snaps it past Kincaid.
For Lawson, Kraus, and now Goligoski across to the middle.
Kraus scores! Lawson Kraus with 0.3 remaining in the period. And there's the backhand again.
And that backhander is ridiculous.
Stick flying. Back the other way. 2-on-2. Raquel scores! Raquel has bumped the slump with an overtime winner here in Colorado tonight.
And you called it, Chris. What a way to break the slump.
And it's stolen by Lindholm. Now the wing with a shot and puts it off the post. Got by Samsonov on the far side. Now they score. A long shot from the point that's tipped on the way by. And the Calgary Flames have tied it up at 2 with 1.6 seconds to go in the first period.
10 seconds. Mayfield. The net goes high and wide. Karam's around with 6 on the clock. Gallagher with speed. Cutting into the Islander end. Poke check. Deneau with a look. Mayfield a blood. They get it back. And they beat the buzzer. Mayfield blocked the shot. And Deneau gets it to go with a tenth of a second remaining.
And then it's just a broken play. Nice job by Gallagher skating through the center of the ice. It caused some confusion. He knocks Anders Lee down, and then the shot blocked from Mayfield and bounced right back to Deneau for the finish. And that's it in plenty of time. No doubt about it.
He puts it back to the line for Edler. Edler across. Register on the way. Andrew Pearson thought he could get a chip. Here's Gaudette. Scores! Adam Gaudette's got another.
Great shot by him. Right in the dying seconds of the period, he rips just as soon as it comes to him. Travis Green pulls off the top unit, which you typically wouldn't see late in the period like that.
For Galchenyuk. Back over Letang. A blast! He scores! 1.2 to go, and it's 5-1 Pittsburgh!
A breakout with a long pass to Lindholm. Brody going to the goal. Lindholm to the middle of the shot. Block and shot! Scores! Matthew Tkachuk! What a goal! Less than a second left in overtime. Tkachuk with a beauty. And the Flames complete the comeback and win 6-5 in Nashville. Wow!
Not only does he get on net, he roots it. He gets something on it and goes top corner.
Gotta be kidding me. That is
Here we go, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Second and a half.
Yeah.
That is one of the great comebacks in Calgary Flames history.